This is Joshy Boggs. We're trying to finish off another swindle run. I have a very, very bad feeling about it. I have not been doing well at this. Let's just be extra careful. Maybe it'll all work out. I'm not sure how the audio is working on these videos. They're too depressing to even look at. I'll try to save the video clip at some point and look at the audio. See how it sounds. Alright, let's do this. That thing seems to be stuck, which is good. If it's stuck, it can't hurt us. Okay, we got a thing here, but computer, so that's good. Quiet, you. Go visit with him. Keep him company. That was just a little bit dangerous to have that there next to him, so I decided to blow him up. I should have hit him into it, I would have got some money for it. That caterpillar is so well camouflaged, I kind of feel like I can blow it up. Because I think I'm going to stop, I'm not going to notice it. And it's going to kill me. Nah, I should be fine. Let's save the bombs. Up. If anything kills me, it won't be that caterpillar. But now that I said that, it probably will be. But whatever. Take our chances. Took 2 hits to kill that thing. I thought it was 1. And now I've killed this caterpillar, which is not too good. If I put a bomb here, it won't blow up the computer, hopefully. That did it. Right. Up. Make at least a little bit of money. And we can't get the MP charge until it's ready. I'm just gonna try to do the MP charge. Thank you. There it is. Yeah, sure, why not? There we go. Finally. A little luck. Left. Okay, I'm gonna save the video clip here. I'm gonna see how the microphone is working out.